ए ट्रेन स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम रेस्ट एंड मूव्स विथ ए कॉन्स्टेंट एक्सेलरेशन ऑफ 2 m/s² फॉर हाफ ए मिनट देन ब्रेक्स आर देन अप्लाइड एंड द ट्रेन कम्स टू रेस्ट इन 1 मिनट फाइंड टोटल डिस्टेंस मूव बाय ट्रेन मैक्सिमम स्पीड अटेन बाय द ट्रेन पोजिशंस ऑफ द ट्रेन एट हाफ the maximum speed. So initially train is in rest, so this is your train. Then you can say starts means initial velocity 0 and acceleration is 2 m/s². And this one moves for half minute means total time is 30 seconds. Total time is 30 seconds. So here you can say final velocity at this point v is equal to u plus at. Initial velocity 0, acceleration 2, time is 30, that is 60 m/s. At this point velocity is 60 m/s. Now then driver apply brakes and final velocity of train again 0. Final velocity is again 0 and this time required for velocity 0 is 1 minute, that is 60 seconds. So again you can write here v final is equal to initial velocity plus a into t. So final velocity is 0, initial velocity 60 plus a into t is 60. If you solve this one, then you get acceleration. And this is a1. Acceleration is -1 m/s². Minus means in opposite direction. Acceleration is in opposite direction, 1 m/s². Now come to the question. The total distance moved by the train. Then total distance is, suppose you can say this is your s1 and this is S2, then total distance is S1 plus S2. Plus half into acceleration -1 × 60². So this is 2 cancel. 30² is 900 plus again 60 then 3600 minus 260 cancel. 30 × 60 is 1800. So 1800 plus 900, that is your 2700 m or 2.7 km. This one is your A, that is total distance covered by the train. Now second, maximum speed attained by the train. Then maximum speed is 60 m/s. Third one, the positions of the train at half the maximum speed. तो यहाँ पे दो पोजीशन होंगे जहां पे ट्रेन की मैक्सिमम हाफ ऑफ मैक्सिमम स्पीड होगा, वो होगा एक यहाँ पे एंड सेकंड यहाँ पे, जब वेलोसिटी इंक्रीज हो रहा है और जब वेलोसिटी डिक्रीज हो रहा है. तो जब वेलोसिटी इंक्रीज हो रहा है, फर्स्ट मैक्सिमम वेलोसिटी 60, सो राइट वी इज इक्वल टू यू प्लस ए टी दिस फॉर्मूला. सो मैक्सिमम वेलोसिटी इज हाफ ऑफ is half the maximum speed, means final velocity is 60/2, initial velocity 0. Wait just a minute, you need position. As you need position, then use another formula, that is v square minus u square is equal to 2as, because you need position. V square minus u square is equal to 2as. So v maximum by 2, v maximum by 2 is 30 meter per second. So final velocity is 30 square minus 0 is equal to 2 into 2 into s. So s is equal to 900 by 4. That is 450 divided by 2. That is 225 meter. Similarly, in second case, again write v square minus u square equal to 2as. So in this case, final velocity is again 30 square, and initial velocity is 60 square. 2 into acceleration minus 1 into s. So s is equal to 30 square minus 60 square. So 900 minus 3600. Then this is 2700 by 2. Then 1350 meter. So you need position. So for position, let us see. First position, when velocity is half, it is x1 is equal to 225 meter, and x2 is equal to s1. This s1, x2 is equal to s1. यहाँ पे आपको s1 मिला था, ये distance, total distance s1. ये क्या है? 900. तो x2 होगा 900 plus 1350 meter. तो ये हो गया आपका 2250 meter. Or you can say 2.25 kilometer.